Welcome back, Glass Moon Gaming. Another music reaction for you today, and it's Thursday, so it's time to continue our Nemophila cover song journey. A couple weeks ago, we watched a cover of Princess's Get Crazy, and at that time, you guys let me know that they also covered Princess's song Diamonds. So that's what we're doing today. But first up, since I've never heard the original, we need to check that out before we get to the cover. So let's go ahead and do that and check out Princess's Diamonds. That's hard to say. Make sure you guys check out our Buy Me a Coffee page. It's like Patreon, but with more options. That's where you'll find the original videos for anything that ended up blocked or edited for YouTube. And it's also where you guys can make your requests and watch any concert streams that you might have missed live on Twitch. Link is in the description with all the details. Finally, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, leave your suggestions in the comments below. Every bit of that helps the channel grow, and we are definitely doing that here. Let's get to the song. Link to the original, as always, in the description. Alright, I'm assuming, well, what I'm looking for here is the last time we heard this was a very fun song. Get Crazy was fun. Kind of expecting the same kind of vibe on this. Let's find out. Very 80s already. Which is expected, it's from the 80s. Already, obviously, there's definite early 80s vibes in this, 80s kind of pop vibes in this, and very interesting, making me think already. No idea what the song is about. Maybe commercialism, possibly, just because they've showed a couple things that might have led to that. Not exactly sure. I'm liking the feel so far. Definitely brings me back to my childhood. Stuff I would have listened to in the very early 80s as a kid. But yeah, let's keep going. Definitely has a very feel-good sound to it. This is definitely, well, it's in the fun aspect. I had no idea what the sound would come out as, but it's definitely in the fun aspect of things. Some of the pictures here, obviously, I've never been to Japan, so those the actual pictures, but what the pictures make me think of brings me back to my childhood a lot. And the nice, happy, poppy song that's going along with it. Once again, childhood vibes. All right, let's keep going. Let's feed the birds some more, whatever they're feeding them.
Yeah,
Wait a minute. Obviously, this cannot mean what it meant, what it means now. So what is the reference to streaming? It was the 80s. Really, the internet didn't really exist for normal people. I was going to make a comment about that, like you're seeing people out and doing things instead of on their computers like there is today. Because while computers existed, the internet was very far in between. So I don't know what streaming refers to right here. Someone let me know. Video, let me tell you. Yeah, very, very interesting video. Let's talk about this. So I have no idea what was going on in that video. I just know that it gave me very 80s and nostalgic vibes, which is probably what it was going for, given that that's the time period that this came from. Yeah, no idea what it was actually about. I probably would understand more if I could understand Japanese. The song is definitely different, and the thing I'm thinking about right now is that the next thing I'm going to listen to is going to be Nemophila, a heavy metal screamo or screaming heavy metal band with Mayu on her screaming vocals do this song. And I want to see how it happens. I'm expecting to be very similar to how this is. Once again, a very different song. But I'm expecting it to be along the same lines because Nemophila typically always keeps very traditional to the original artist and then adds their own little twists in throughout. So that's what I'm expecting here too. So that's going to make it really, really interesting. Can't wait. And we're about to see it when I react to it next. And it'll be out in a little bit. All right. So don't forget that I also stream on Twitch. If watching video or watching live stream concerts is something you're interested in participating in them, having a good time while we all sit around and watch, make sure you're following me on Twitch. That's where we do all that stuff. We've had a couple of them so far, had a blast every single time. Definitely plan on doing more, so make sure you follow me so you know what we're doing. What link to all my social media, including my Twitch, is down in the description below. Go ahead and follow me if that's what you're into. Don't forget, vote in our Fan Choice Friday poll, where you guys tell me what to react to every single Friday. Simple, go to the community tab, find the poll, vote for the band. Whoever wins, that's who I react to, guaranteed. With that, I hope everyone has a great day, and I will catch you all next time.